Most of us know we should work out, but it can be difficult fitting exercise into our busy schedules. So here are a few ways to get active even when your life is nonstop.
It's really important to make time for exercise. Even if it's a few minutes here and a few minutes there, it really does add up.
Healthy lifestyle writer Karen Sullivan says her first strategy for getting more active is doing something as soon as she wakes up.
If you start the day right, doing a little bit of bursts of energy, it makes you more apt to do it throughout the rest of the day.
Karen also recommends building exercise into everyday activities like brushing your teeth.
You're sitting there for 2 minutes, you might as well do a few squats or do a few lunges.
At work, turn your office into a makeshift gym.
If you keep a set of hand weights near your desk, it's really easy during a busy work day to just take a minute or two to get the reps in.
And instead of sitting for hours on end, try a standing desk, like the one Karen made from a bookshelf.
You engage your muscles when you're standing.
Or swap out your chair for an exercise ball.
The stability ball is all about using your core.
Don't just take a stroll outdoors. Catch up with an old friend.
One of my dear friends that lives long distance. I will catch up with her, so I'm excited to make the call, but I also get my steps in.
And when it comes to watching TV, get off that couch.
Why not take just a few minutes of that time and do a quick circuit, especially if you have kids. It's great to be a role model for them, and then they get the reps in too.
Lastly, Karen says scheduling exercise is key.
You're more likely to hold yourself accountable if you write it down. And even if you have to then switch it later in the day, it gets done.
Living a more active, healthy life.
Some good tips there, huh, man?
Yes, and I have two more for the working professional. When you're in a meeting, instead of sitting down at that conference table, stand up in the back of the room or off to the side. You'll get some extra activity points.
How about on the show? Should we, get rid of the white couch?
Get rid of the couch. I think that would work great.
Yeah,
and
okay.
Another tip is, if you can, if you don't need that whiteboard, take your meeting on the road, on the go. So just go for a walk, and you know, some people say that their best brainstorming happens when they're active.
You know, we get so many emails about how we stand at the news desk, but we always respond, hey, we're burning calories.
Right.
This is the healthier option.
And don't you guys like walk around during commercial breaks, around in circles and the Fitbit?
Get steps
and
on your Fitbit?
Exactly.
Absolutely.
Great tips, Meg. Thank you.
Good stuff.